Attention seniors, Mr. and Mrs. Darrow will be here next week to film a very important chapter in this year's senior video. It's composed of the seniors, that's you guys, giving their final thoughts and farewells to the 2010 school year. So you guys, that's you, the seniors, need to start thinking of a 10 to 15 second soliloquy to be included in this. Thanks, guys.
Attention seniors!
Prom picture packages have arrived. You can pick them up from any yearbook staff member during lunch in the cafeteria.
Yearbooks will be on sale all week during lunch in the cafeteria.
Bring $65 in cash, check, or money order to reserve your copy.
Don't be the only one without a book on distribution day.
We only have a few left to sell.
All right, students, the Phoenix mascot is here in all his buff studness, or her. It's hard to tell. I think it's in him. We don't know. So, between now and, a week from now, go to room 334, Ms. Price's room. She's going to have some sheets for you to fill out to name the Phoenix. And we'll list the top five names on the announcements and let the student body vote for the name of the, capital T-H-E, Phoenix for next year. Wow, what a cool mascot.
On Saturday, the Sonoraville Phoenix bowling team competed at a statewide competition against 10 other teams. Bowlers who competed were Jacob Stevens, Jacob Frisbee, Sarah Douglas, Ben Gauman, Ashley Floyd, Trampas Terry, Connor Bramlett, and Blake Hobgood. One Phoenix team got 9th place and the other Phoenix team got 4th place. Good job, you guys.
Just here letting you know that on Friday this week we are having a hat day / pajama day, and the cost is $1. Bring your dollar to me in room 331 in the morning when you get here, and you will get one of these fancy schmancy purple ribbons to wear during the day for Relay for Life. So I'll see you on Friday, $1, wear your hats and your PJs.
Attention girls soccer players, today and tomorrow are the last days to sign up for Silverback tickets. You can see Ms. McGuire for more information.
If you're participating in the Rising Professionals Academy, you need to dress casual and be ready to leave by 8 a.m.
Second at the AgriScience State Fair with nitrogen runoff. This is Tyler Seals and Haley Dodds' project. They placed second at the AgriScience State Fair with Weight Watchers. And this is my project. I play second at the State AgriScience Fair with a tape by any name is not the same. This is Hunter Pruitt's bench. He made this for the woodworking fabrication project. He is willing to make you one if you talk to him about it.
Hey, this is Amber Kay and Benjamin Northrup, and we did an AgriScience Fair project called Rooted in Rosemary, and we won AgriScience Fair over the state of Georgia, and for the AgriScience Fair, we get $500 a piece to send us to nationals, and also $100 a piece cash award that we received. And I also competed in the Nursery Operations Proficiency, where I received $300 cash award and another $500 to go to nationals. And I've also received AgriScience Student of the Year, which there was a previous announcement about. And Benjamin here is going to tell us about our project.
Okay, our project involved taking cuttings from rosemary plants and then trying 3 different rooting hormones, a gel, a liquid, and a powder, and seeing which one would produce the most roots for the stem cuttings.
And Benjamin and I will also be competing in Indianapolis along with Ben Gibson, who did a project on Laura Pedlam. And we will be competing at Nationals in October in Indianapolis, so wish us luck.
You are.